Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Microfactories bring the complexity and automation of large-scale production facilities into smaller, cost-effective, and environmentally friendly spaces. Today, we'll look at four products that can help you create dynamic, modular production equipment for the microfactories of the future. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Ethernet connectivity drives modern industrial and automotive communication, and Molex's single-pair Ethernet connectors and cable assemblies are ideal for trusted operation in harsh environments. The two-wire solution is small, easy to implement, and provides end-to-end TCP/IP-based communication. Industrial connectivity must be highly organized and fit tight timing demands, and analog devices' ADIN 2299 RAP ID platform generation 2 network interfaces are purpose-built for this task. With multiple communication protocols for both networking and host interfacing, it's a perfect interface for networked machines. Siemens' logo logic modules add simple automation and feedback with a variety of analog and digital input and outputs. They are available in multiple form factors with and without screens, and integrate a web server for monitoring and control change. Isolation between connected machinery is essential to prevent noise and other signal degradation. Infineon Technology's EVAL ISO 2DI-B04-10F evaluation boards showcase the 2DI-B04-110 dual isolator and allows for high-speed probing of all connectors. Microfactories are going to radically change production in the coming years, with more companies focusing on automated modular facilities with high degrees of IoT monitoring and predictive maintenance. These four products, along with many others available from Mouser, will help you build the factory machinery of the future. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.